ancient stone arch bridge is located about an hour and a half southwest of London in Farnham, England. It is on the grounds of the Waverley Abbey House. As you walk over this bridge, you are immediately struck by the impressive sight of the ancient ruins of the first Cistercian house in England. It was the home to monks in the 11th century and beyond. It was destroyed in the 1500s, but some of the original materials from that home were used to build the new Waverley Abbey House, which you are looking at right now, which is currently owned by the Crusade for World Revival. Hi, everybody. My name is Dan Wheeler, and QVC is on location in Farnham, England for 2 great hours with Thomas Kincaid, the Painter of Light. It is so appropriate that we're right here in this location because today this is a place where people come from all over the world to get away from it all, to spend time in prayer and just kind of retreat from all of the hectic busyness of everyday life. Let's go ahead and show you some of the items that we're going to be presenting tonight in this 2-hour program, because we've got a great program for you. We are going to be introducing to the world Thomas Kincaid's latest painting. We're going to take a look at it right now. It is called The Waverley Framed Print by Thomas Kincaid. We're not going to unveil the actual painting to you until Tom is out here on the set. The item number is C78804 and it is 34375. Limited edition to only the number ordered today and tomorrow morning. 2 shows from England with Thomas Kincaid. And it is my pleasure now to welcome to our Collector's Day special from Farnham, the painter himself, the Painter of Light, Thomas Kincaid. Good to see you, Tom.
You know, Dan, it's really interesting to me. I look around here and California and really our whole country is so young. How would you like to be sitting somewhere where people 1,000 years ago or more were celebrating God's goodness? Yes. A place of prayer dedicated to God. Exciting.
You feel something special.
You feel something special. In fact, this is a training ground for missionaries who go all over the world and share God's love with people.
Oh, it's so great to be here with you where you painted your newest painting that we're going to unveil tonight, and that is exciting.
But right now, the man of the hour, Thomas Kincaid. Hello, good to see you.
Well, Lisa, this is fun.
Good to see you again.
I think it's fun. I'm hoping.
Oh, it's going to be a blast.
We're trying.
Look at all the great folks that have traveled out to see you today.
I tell you what, an honor. I think the real blessing to me is the idea that we're here to share a little light.
Absolutely.
And we talk about that a lot, but it's more than just something we look at and see the light. It's also, to me, a feeling that there's people out there who, when they call in and get the products that we're going to show tonight,
sure,
I hope they'll get a little of God's love.
Well, we are excited about having all of our wonderful guests tonight. We're excited about having you as well.
His name was Peter Gallagher, and in 1833, he established this, the Gallagher Ranch, on 10,000 acres here in the hills of South Texas. It's an absolutely beautiful spot. The architecture, very Mexican, very Spanish. And it sits on the banks of the San Geronimo River, little creek that runs right over here. This is the kind of place that has so much serenity, so much peace, that one can't be here and not be inspired. That's why this is the perfect place for Thomas Kincaid.
You know, I have to agree with Paul Kelly here at the old Gallagher Ranch. You just decompress the minute you walk out here. I can see why Thomas Kincaid loves to find places like this to do his painting. There's so much peace and so much serenity here. I'm sure it's going to inspire him greatly. Hello, everyone. I'm Bob Bowersox, and welcome to San Antonio, Texas. We have a live studio audience here at the old ranch, which was the first dude ranch in America, first pay-to-stay actual working ranch that people were able to come out here and play cowboy at. They still do it the real way, out here at the Gallagher Ranch in San Antonio. And for the next 2 hours, we're going to use this peace and serenity to bring you America's Painter of Light.
Mr. Tom Kincaid. Hello, Thomas. Nice to have you here.
Well, hey, Bob. Look at all these friends out there.
Yeah, we have lots of friends.
We have got a lot of friends out here. They're still clapping. I can't believe that. We have some wonderful things today. You know, of all the places I come home to, something about Texas just feels like home. Every time I'm here, there's just a spirit here, and the people are so friendly. I always feel like I just want to walk out on those ranch roads and get lost.
Well, we were talking about how peaceful and serene it is here and how easily you can be inspired. Here are